Super chat as well from Apocalypse. I don't know how to pronounce your name. I'm sorry. Do you think Bowl's career will surpass the Apocalypse podcast? Go Utah Jazz. Shout out to Aaron Z-Dog Zabriskie.
Excuse me? So.
Excuse me?
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? I'm the next Utah celebrity NBA fan. Like, it's me, Z-Dog. I've been working my butt off for the Jazz doing raps for them. I'm surprised I don't have a record deal. It's coming. You never know. I know I'm struggling, Utah celebrity fan, but I mean the world to Utah and the Jazz. Like, Utah Jazz are my team, and Vivint and Salt Lake is my second home. Like, if you don't do raps and videos about the Jazz, then you're not a Jazz fan. You're not the next Z-Dog. I'm Z-Dog. I'll always be Z-Dog. I know, I wish I had season tickets to Jazz games, but I'm the next Drake in Toronto. But instead of Toronto, I'm Z-Dog and I'm the Jazz super fan. So, you can agree or not agree, but me, Z-Dog, I have to be Utah celebrity NBA fan. Not any of you guys. Y'all don't know how to rap as better than me, Z-Dog. Like, that Clippers rap was the biggest ever. Is anything gonna top it? We'll see. I even also do vlogs at Jazz games. Now that, I deserve to be Utah celebrity NBA fan. Better take note, Jazz fans. Me, Z-Dog. To be honest, me, Z-Dog is better than Post Malone. At least I go to the Jazz games every time and meet all you wonderful fans. Like, I bet all you out there and your kids will love to meet me at a Jazz game. Y'all probably still have pictures of me from clear back the Jazz and Clippers playoff game 6. Y'all still have, like, pictures of me. Yeah, I'm Utah celebrity NBA fan. Not you guys. So, if you don't know how to rap, if you don't know how to be a regular NBA fan or Jazz fan, just don't bar being a Utah Jazz fan, or just don't bar being a Utah fan. And by the way, Jazz are winning a ring. I'll tell you that. Utah celebrity NBA fan goes to me. I deserve it big time.
There's a lot of stuff that I don't know what we're talking about there, but thank you for the super chat.
We might have just gotten cussed at, and we would never even know, honestly.
Hey, if you guys want to troll for $10, my Venmo's at what going downing. No. Producers didn't like that one.
Why is that? What's the problem?
Shut it out my Venmo.
Okay.
JMK's E2W says number one Tupac channel, go Spurs. Shout out the dude that sent in the super chat and then retracted it. So.
Oh, come on, give us your money. Are you scared? Don't be scared.
It was just an empty super chat. Like, there's nothing out there.
Hey, look, if you're not sending
us that on air, though.
If you're not sending us super chats, you're probably just scared, you know? And it's okay, but, like, we want your money, so send it to us.
Thor, son of Odin, says Raptors take Bol Bol 39th's pair and learn and lean for
the Raptors have the 59th pick, okay?
Straight up with the Pelicans, I guess.
If Bol Bol goes 59, I'm not going to do anything.
That's the T-word range, guys.
Yeah, that's where
the T-word range.
That's where T-boy goes. We haven't heard any of him yet because everybody's so focused on Bol Bol falling all the way to 29.
I told you we knew it was going to happen.
I am not surprised by, okay? If you've been watching Chat Sports, you know that I'm not high on the guy. Every time I talk about him, producer Alicia's produced a lot of my videos, and every time I talk about Bol Bol, she has to sit through the same graphic that I talk about him being too skinny over and over and over again, and she's probably tired of it.
He lost 26 pounds this year.
So she always sits through that, and every time I yell out Sekou Doumbouya, she always laughs a little bit. So
again, you can't say the T word quite yet here, folks. It's not allowed. Can't say it.
Oh, man. We're getting here.
Detroit Pistons on the clock now. Now, we went over the rule. Can't say the T word, but somebody's finally found the loophole.
Oh?
John Doe, super chat. What about Tacko? When is Tacko Fall getting drafted? If you super chat it, we will say it on air for you.
Okay.
20 picks, I think you still got to go here.
55 to 60 is where Tacko Fall is going. Also, why are we talking about tacos? Because it's interesting. We got tacos and bowls. So if you're going to Chipotle, are you getting a burrito or are you getting a bowl?
Oh, burrito bowl. It's the best.
So the bowl. Okay, good. All right, same.
Burrito bowl.
Same.
You get more food that way.
Which means you'll take bowl over Tacko Fall is what I'm understanding there. Cool. Good idea. Good call.
All right, folks. So Pistons have the 30th overall pick.
Things leaving. And Terry Rozier is a free agent. So, yeah, I like both of those for the Boston Celtics.
People still asking about Bol Bol. He has not been taken yet. Still available in large part because of medical issues.
Right. And he's only 208 pounds. I mean, it's a big deal. Now, here's a question. T or B? We're not going to say him. Would you rather have T or B but at this point now?
You see the emojis.
T's bigger. He doesn't have health issues.
It's got to be B.
He's just huge.
It's B.
I know it's B, but what I want to see, there's got to be some that take T. Ooh, there's a lot of T's rolling in and a few little taco emojis.
Here come the B's.
Okay, there they are. The smart people are now rolling in here. But Bol Bol, I think, will get drafted within the first five picks of the second round, and I never thought we'd see him go to the second round.
Talking about the Taco Bowl here.
Sorry. B-O-W-L.
Taco Bowl. I think it's funny there. B's win this one, by the way. I think pretty clearly.
I mean, it's pretty easy choice. I just wanted to see what would happen. Maybe I could convince people to say T.
Super chat coming in from Zubin Sidwa, who says B for Booker.
Booker? Yeah. Devin Booker, shout out. Okay, Suns are, what did they do so far? They have Ty Jerome. Oh, they picked Cam Johnson in the first. That was very weird. Those are two older guys. I don't know what the
move.
Suns are really
They got Aaron Baines in that trade, too.
So the Suns tonight have acquired Ty Jerome, Cam Johnson, and
Dario Saric, too. I forgot about that.
Dario Saric.
Forgot about that one.
Really weird acquisitions for the Suns.
Fun though, I kind of dig it a little bit.
Yeah, they're fun, but it's just very odd.
And it's the MMMMWO Mexican World Order.
If you enjoyed the video, click that subscribe button and smash that like button to catch more Apostoli shenanigans. Thank you for watching, family. Apostoli.